There we are. Hello everybody, my name is Stefano from Labelado, and today we will talk about CMYK, what it is and what it is used for in the printing industry. So without further ado, let's get through this. CMYK stands for cyan, magenta, yellow and key. Key stands for black. These four colors are the basic four colors used for printing color images. Unlike RGB, which stands for red, green, blue, the CMYK method of printing is subtractive. This means colors get darker as you blend them together. As instead, by using the RGB method, the colors that are blended together, since they are not made of pigment but light, they are increasing in intensity and they will create a lighter color until they reach pure white. So how do CMYK colors look like? They look like this. We have cyan, magenta, yellow and black. And with these four colors, we can print a lot of subjects. If we look it at the micro level, all of the colors made with the four process printing of CMYK are dots. Dots created with the four colors. We can trick the human eye into seeing a different kind of colors by mixing the dots of all of these four colors. That process is called half toning. The dots of these patterns are placed into the shape of a screen. And all of these screens can have different angles, like 15 degrees, 90 degrees. And these kind of angles are used to avoid some printing difficulties like moiré. We will talk about that problem in another video. And also to increase print quality. I hope that you guys have enjoyed this video. Please remember to subscribe to this channel, hit the notification bell, hit the like button. Have you ever seen a picture that is made with dots of these four colors? Please leave a comment in the comment section if you did. And as always, love you all. Ciao.